Hey guys, it's Dee Dee from Blue Patch Studio. This might not be a very long video, but I almost forgot I was going to give you an update on my diamond painting that I've been working on. And I've kind of a weird setup. I'm at my dining room table, so I have my phone taped to the top of my light because I was too lazy to go up and get my camera mount. But this is what I've got done so far on it, and I absolutely love it. It is so much fun. This is just a small kit that I picked up at Joann's, and I've been seeing them, and I didn't know. I just thought they're so pretty. You know, they're so pretty when they're done, and I don't know how well you guys can see, but isn't that gorgeous? It just sparkles. And let me see how close I can get it so you can see. Okay, now I think you can see the little space there that I still have to do. It has the chart over here, and you just look. See if you can see those little symbols that it shows you right inside there. You just find that little symbol over here on your chart, and then you get your little, I think they're called drills. Now, why they're called drills, I have no clue, but they're just like little flat, they're not beads, but one side is, what do you call it? See how that one side is? I hope you can see that. I'm trying to figure out where's the best spot. See, it's kind of cut like a diamond, and one side's flat. And the flat side is what goes down on your canvas. The canvas comes rolled up, and it's sticky. So you just, oh, I'm sorry. You just dump your, let me get a little bit out. I'm just going to do these squares right here, and they're 809. Let me see. I'm sorry, I'm a little bit stuffy. My husband and I have like a little cold or something going on. Okay, I'm not going to put a lot out there because I don't like to. You just dump them in your tray and you slide them back and forth like that, and they flip over. They flip to the right side. Oops, and they flip out sometimes. So yeah, you just flip them and then you let them slide down. And they send you all these little tools. Oh, I still got some on that one. They send you all these little tools to work with. And this one will hold about three. Let me see. Oh, I do have. So what I'll do is I'll just pick up three and stick them right in there. Just like that. So you get all different sizes. This one will hold a whole row of them. And each one on the end has a point that just picks up one. And it has this little wax stuff. What do I do with my wax now? Oh, it's hiding. It's dark in here. It comes with this little wax stuff, and that's what you put up in there. Then it helps it stick to your drills. I'm going to try to remember that. And you do it up in these too. If you can see, it has a little tip, and you just poke it in there like in the wax like that. So it fills up that little hole. And then it makes it kind of tacky so it will grab your drill. I don't know why that's so hard for me to, but I've really, really enjoyed this. I wasn't sure if I would. I'm the world's worst at not finishing things. Especially if I can't see the end in sight. I get, I get tired of it. So I promised myself that I would not buy any more until I finished this one. So I wouldn't, because that's what I do. I think I gotta have everything that comes out with new stuff that I'm trying. I have a ton of stuff that I started and I have to have that. Well, I had to have it until I figured out how to do it, and then I didn't want to do it anymore. And then I have enough inventory to open a store. So, sorry if you hear my husband coughing. We've just been coughing and snorking and all kinds of stuff. But anyways, if you think you might like these, I think you would. I'm going to do another one. I already have picked out one, but I haven't ordered it yet. Like everything you get, you get what you pay for. Now, this kit, I'll admit, was just a little probably cheap. I don't remember how much it was. I want to think it might have been like $14 or something like that. And it came with everything I needed. But I think that you have to be careful because you will get not good products. And then you'll spend all that time working on it. And it won't look its best because, it's not good quality stuff. But it's so relaxing. I mean, it's just super relaxing. I thought this would be something that I would do at night, like with my husband while he watches TV. Because I don't really watch TV. I listen. I really need to dump out some more, I think. I'm going to dump them all out and show you how cool they lay up. I just keep shaking them, and they'll eventually all decide to lay down, and then you just tilt it up a little bit, and they go down in a line for you. And then if you have, like I have three right there, so I'm going to pick up three. Can you see that? I have three on there. Now I'm just going to do it right there. And that makes it really go quick. When you can do, more than one at a time, it really goes. Oh, and I just got okay, it's confession time. I did order this little kit from Diamond Art Club, and that is a really good this little kit was not much. It came with this bag and this, which has, I keep going over that way, I'm sorry, has a big one and a smaller one. And it came with another one. This one right here is like a spatula. That helps you keep your drills in a straight line. When you put them on there, and you can go like that up and down in it, and it straightens them, makes your line straight. And it comes with these little grip things like you put on a pencil when you got to write a lot. Let's see. Okay, I had I'm trying to think. It came with a bunch. Okay, this is my pen top. I had that one. And I think I had this one. So it came with these. This is the wax. It came with that. This is for rolling it after you get done to make sure that all of your drills are good and flat down. It came with some more bags. Two sets of tweezers. And this, I'm not real sure what this is. Unless it's to rake your, you know, maybe it's to run across it. I'm not real sure. But anyway, so I did get that. Just because, I don't know why. I know, I thought there was something out there that I didn't have, so. But the thing about this, every time you buy one of these kits, it comes with all this stuff with it. It's going to come with some of these. It's going to come with a tray. It's going to come with all your drills, your wax, this stuff. What else? Probably tweezers, depending on what kind of kit you buy. Yeah. My next one is going to come from the Diamond Art Club, because I've already found one on there that I like that I'm going to do. I'm probably going to do it for my daughter because she likes this kind of funky stuff. But anyways, I was thinking I would do this at night while my husband watches TV. You know, my craft room is upstairs, so if I'm up there, I'm like really away from him, and I feel guilty because, you know, even though he's in his chair, he's watching TV, he's doing what he wants to do. I hate that I'm not right there with him. So I said, I'll just do this while he watches TV. Well, I did it one night, and then I brought it in here to the dining room table, and here we are. It's been raining, and my grandson's been up here with me, and he's been swimming, and I can sit here at the table and watch him when he's swimming, and it's just been relaxing. Yeah, I've spent a lot of hours on it, but it's really been good, and I'm excited. I'm thinking about getting one and seeing if my mom wants to try it. I'm not sure. I mean, yeah, these little things on here are small. But, you know, I mean, just about anything you work on, you know, you have to have extra light. And I could probably do that with the big thing. You know, I'm getting older. I can't see. I can't see anybody any better than the next person. So I'm going to put four in there. Voila. I mean, when you use the big end and do more than one, I'm telling you, you can cover some ground. I'm going to put a bunch on this one. I loaded it up because I see a big row right here. Uh-oh. That's too much. Here's one. Uh-oh, that's too much. Let me take one off. All right, going down. And you sometimes you get them on there crooked. All you have to do is slide them. Even though they're stuck to the canvas really good, you can still push and move them around. But I just look at an area and count, you know. See, like I saw that one, it had four. So I picked up four. There's one that has three. I'll just grab up three and stick those right there. See how fast it can go? And if you go on like Pinterest or YouTube and just type in diamond painting, oh my stars, it's never ending. And I know that it's been out for a while, but I didn't know it was that kind of big. I'm gonna get four. I thought I saw four. There's one. So I'll just keep doing all the little squares until I don't see any more. And then I'll move to the next color. And I have had to go back because like right here, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, there's 6 right there that have nothing in them that I just smooth overlooked. So, I mean, it's easy to do. I got 2 right here too that, well, that's a little patch in there. Yeah, it's really been fun. Really, really has. And it's so easy. I even asked my grandson if I got him one, if he would, what would he like to try if I got him one, you know, for boys, something. Because they have everything. You can find just about anything, any kind of picture you want in this. You can even take your own photo and have it done like this. I don't know how yet, but I did watch a video and a girl was talking about it. You know, this being her photo, and I was like, what? I would love to do that. Wouldn't that be amazing to have a photo that you took yourself and be able to do it like this in diamond painting? But it is just so pretty. It is just so pretty. And I'll frame this. I saw some in this lady's office. She had some. And she had them framed with a glass over it, which I thought was a good idea. Looks like one popping up. But yeah, I'm sorry I almost forgot you guys. My last video, I started this, and I just been busy working on it and being a little under the weather. But it's super fun. I think you would like it. You can get really small ones too, I think. Like this one is, I don't know. Oh, it says 17 by 12. So that's how big this one is. But you can get them a lot smaller and a lot bigger. A whole lot bigger. But keep in mind, the bigger you get, the longer it's going to take you to finish it. And plus, you got to think about what you're going to do with it when you finish it. You know, you don't want to spend all that time on it and then not frame it and hang it up where you can look at it. So, don't do a 90 by 90 if you don't have anywhere to put it. Okay, let's do a row. All right, guys. Well, I just wanted to let you know how it was coming. And I will probably show it to you when I finish it at the beginning of my next video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. And go to Diamond Art Club and see what they got. And get you a diamond painting and get to work. And I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.